Thanks, Jacob. Well, it's March already, and it looks like spring might be just around the corner, although it's always so hard to tell with that temperamental Canadian climate we're all so fond of. Let's see how Humber students feel like the warmer weather impacts their lives.
How do you feel like the warmer weather changes up your routine?
I think it just makes me in an all-around, like, better mood, so.
Do you like getting to, like, not have to wear really bundle-up clothes all the time?
Yes. Oh, yeah. Wearing a winter jacket is just too much for me. It's heavy and I prefer this.
Well, now for the weather forecast for this week. We're definitely going to be seeing some milder weather and some more spring-like temperatures with highs generally sitting above the 0-degree mark. So let's take a look at what the week's going to look like. So on Wednesday today, we're going to have a high of 5 and a low of -5. So it's going to be a little bit rainy throughout the day, but overall pretty nice temperature, nice to get outside in the warmer weather. As we move into tomorrow, we're going to have a high of 3 and a low of 1, but mostly sun during the day, so not much more precipitation, which is nice. Moving forward to Friday is going to be probably our coldest day of the week. We're going to have a high of 1 and a chilly low of -9, as well as some rain throughout the day, so some freeze is possible overnight. As we move into Saturday on the weekend, we're going to have a high of 4 and mostly sun, which should be nice if you want to get out this weekend. And a low of -2 on Saturday. Moving into Sunday, it's definitely going to feel more like spring. We're going to have a high of 6 and a low of 0, but some rain throughout the day, so definitely those springtime showers showing up on Sunday. Now, moving on to our international weather news. 25 are dead after tornadoes hit Tennessee yesterday morning. The National Weather Service says 8 tornadoes are believed to have touched down in Missouri, Tennessee, and Kentucky. It is not clear yet how many landed a direct hit on Nashville. In addition to the fatalities, at least 30 people were injured. Reports say that over 48 buildings were destroyed in Nashville. United States President Donald Trump is planning to visit the disaster sites this Friday. In Europe, the EU has unveiled a new climate law making the zero net emissions target legally binding. The law would commit the 27-nation EU to achieving zero net greenhouse gas emissions by the year 2050. The law still needs to be approved by Parliament before it can be put into action. Swedish climate activist Greta Thunberg has responded to the announcement and has called the new law a surrender on the part of the EU. She also says that the EU has a moral obligation to lead the way in tackling climate change. I'm Emma Moeck with your weather report. Now, back to Jacob Brooks with the news.